I am adding this oxalic acid in a beaker. Now I am adding some distilled water inside it. Now I've used stirrer to mix it. Now we are adding this solution in measuring flask till this line. Now I am added this solution with the help of dropper till the line.